My lady.
Business. Your head is full of business. And I can see that it weighs heavily upon your brow. Or like a crown. But I do not like business. Or crowns for that matter. Therefore, let us get to know one another.
Of course. Some wine?
So soon. May we not speak a while first?
Is it not customary to speak over wine?
Well, I'm afraid it is more often the case that people speak through their wine, not over it. And I feel that I shall be overly susceptible to my wine today.
Of what do you wish to speak?
Why, what an easily persuaded gentleman you are. Or are you simply manipulating him? Or are you like me? An extraordinary amount of time. An unlimited number of duties, and a boredom that overcomes them all. Consequently, my life is useless.
A queen is hardly useless, madam.
Yes, and hardly necessary. She is neither useless nor necessary.
A country's power can be flipped over the loss of one queen.
How do you think my poor little country will react to my loss?
Your loss?
My death. My demise. The end of my feeble reign, as it were. I suppose it would be ridiculous to call it my loss, in which there is more their loss than mine.
Why do you wish to speak of such things?
Go ahead. Pour yourself some wine. Some find my frankness a bit unnerving. Or my unnerving good friend. No, I'm afraid that turn of phrase doesn't quite work. Do you?
Do I what?
Well, do you often kill people.
I don't know what madam means.
Kill. Injure. Cripple. Maim. Kill. Take a life.
In battle, you mean?
You could call it that, yes.
I'm afraid that gore duty has not fallen upon me. As yet.
No. You're not the type to look one who's going to die in the eye.
We all die eventually.
Is that your prediction?
My prediction?
My lady, we will not all achieve everlasting fame if that is the type of immortality you imply.
Oh, but it is. For you and I, we are the makers of books.
I'm an ambassador.
Yes, I know.
I'm not an author.
No. I am.
Yes, I suppose you are. Power in its own corrupt way.
And who are you calling corrupt?
Oh, I did not mean to imply.
I'm the one implying.
Implying what?
Then I think I know you a bit better than you are aware of.
Do not classify me.
People are like butterflies. You stick pins and name tags through both. We unfortunately are not as beautiful.
But what butterfly is part of the rise and fall of kingdoms?
Thousands, I'm sure. You know the theory, butterflies cause hurricanes. But butterflies do not go in history books, therefore...
They do not matter.
Yes, something like that.
And you do!
What do you think?
You matter very little to me.
A bit sly, darling. That's awfully large thinking coming from an ambassador.
Honesty.
Will get you nowhere.
With you.
Why should it matter to you? You are not honest. You are not honest.
Are you?
I'm tired. Please. Call me my wife.
Of course.
Don't you think this is a rather dreary place to live your life?
This is your castle.
Do not try to fool me. I know this is not my castle. Oh, yes. It is in the shape, the size, even the location where my castle once was. It's not my castle. This is not even my dungeon.
I'm afraid I don't know how to respond.
You have an awful amount of fear in you.
I beg your pardon.
I'm afraid this. I'm afraid that. You're afraid of everything. You've said it hundreds of times in vision.
I assure you I'm afraid of nothing.
Even death.
Even death.
Complete obliteration. Having your name, your birth, your lifetime erased from the books and memories of this world.
I do not exist in the books as it is.
Such big talk for a little man. You see this world? Who would be? Such a soft, sweet, watery substance. Could have the power to kill.
My lady, wine's not kill.
It does not. Well then drink. As I thought. You know. You know very well that this wine can kill. But since I know that it can kill, who is doing the killing? The wine, as it does indeed literally kill. You, in pouring me the glass, or me, knowing that I will die, and drinking it anyway.
Madam, I assure you—
Assure me nothing, for that is all you may convince me of. You are here on business. Very important government business. And that business is to see that I do not rise to sit upon my throne again.
I do not know why you think this.
I am kept here. I reside here in this dungeon. Purgatory. I see no one, and no one sees me. That's how it works. You are my first visitor in days. Years. Hours. However long it's been. What business does an ambassador have with an insane queen?
To bring two warring countries to peace.
Are we at war? They do not tell me these things. I quite honestly do not care. Who do you think all of this? Well, I am an insane queen. I am not fit to run the affairs I was born to run. I am shut up in this basement and marched out for holidays and visiting dignitaries. I am a prized exotic bird. I am a waste of time to everyone involved, including myself. I am very tired. Do you understand?
No.
I hired you. I'm telling you that I give you all of my own. I knew before you did who you were and how I was to die. I knew before you did what your life held in its future. And I am still in power.
How are you still in power? A group of old men run your country for you, and I hold your life in my hands.
But I hold your future in mine.
There is no future.
There is if we make it pass. I am going to die tonight, no matter what. We all die, as was your prediction.
Statement of fact, not prediction.
As was your prediction. Now, I may refuse to drink the wine, in which case you should be a little concerned, for you are under strict orders to do away with it. If you do not, you are to be executed. Am I wrong? Am I wrong?
You are right.
So, why do not drink my poison like a good little girl? You will have to find another means to kill it. Strangulation, or sword, or any other creative thing you may think of. Now, the trouble with this is, poison may be untraceable, or blamed upon the servant who placed the decanter before us. But impaling me upon the sword would certainly be incriminating. And do you know the punishment for assassination of royalty?
Death?
Of course.
But I have been...
Bored. Yes. Do you think those old men are going to sit right up and say, yes, yes, we had your beloved queen murdered, do not kill the poor man! Do you? And any other means of death? You were the last one seen with me. We have witnesses. A long and messy trial awaits you. And most certainly, a block of wood and an axe.
Are you trying to tell me you're not going to drink the wine?
I have not the slightest. And you know, I do have the rest of my life to decide.
Poison is much less painful than soap.
Yes, and pain is a human experience. I'm royalty. I've never had human experience. I want death. I want pain. I want you to take my life from me because it is not yours to take.
I'm not quite clear on one thing.
Just one.
How did you order this?
Servants, messengers, forged letters, grapevine full of intrigue.
But why?
Why do you think?
I don't know what to think about anything.
No more. Don't think except what you're told. Yeah. I could tell you a number of things. I could be insanely in love with death. I could be tired.
Oh, you tired?
Yes, why not?
Tired of what? Tired of other people doing your duties for you? Tired of young ladies dressing you in the morning? Tired of having your breakfast served you on a silver tray?
Knows why I'm a good time. Well, I could run a million times around this room and be just as tired that evening as the day I sat comfortably in my chair. Who knows why we humans get tired? I could be plotting a type of sweet revenge on those old codfish up there. They do not realize as I am running marched out for public occasions. Because I look a bit sickly. Because they run my government very well. I am very much loved.
Are you?
You will see. Soon enough. When my beloved little country finds out that I have been killed. But they will blame the next in power. And we all know who that will be.
This is suicide, nothing more.
Oh, yes, but who will know that? You and me and some messenger of mine who has long since disappeared.
Uh-huh. You are the murderer. How many people have died or are going to die for your little demise, your sweet revenge?
Oh, but is it revenge? Do I seem like a vengeful woman?
Why then?
Could it be that I long to prove you wrong? To prove that we do not all die.
If you don't die, then drink the wine.
That's not what I meant.
Then what do you mean? What do you mean?
Oh, listen to that sound.
What sound? I hear nothing.
You. Yelling at me. Isn't it beautiful?
What are you talking about?
Do you know, from the time I was born, I have only heard the voices raised of those who have wronged me. And I would raise my voice as loud as it would go. Sometimes loud. And no one would ever dare be heard over my shrilling screams. Not once. And now, you have. And it is the most beautiful thing in this world.
You are insane.
So I've been told. Would you like to know why?
Inbreeding?
That was good. No. I am insane. Or so the official verdict goes. Because I threw my soup, my creamed cold soup, in an ambassador's face. That's all the doctor needs.
What doctor?
The one they sent to let my blood. After all, I am insane. I carry bad blood, no matter how blue in color. The ambassador, don't even remember where he was from. Was kneeling before. I, for some reason, was holding a bowl of the cold cream soup in my lap. I sneezed, probably from the pepper in the cold cream soup. The cold soup flying onto the wig and powdered face of our dear visitor. And I laughed. And I would not stop laughing until the drenched creature left in a fury. And the cold cream soup caused war between our two countries. The sneeze, in all honesty, was intentional, although the soup draped ambassador was unplanned, although very entertaining. Now, if I could only remember why I've been holding the bowl of cold
Have you decided?
Where are you rushing off to? Remember, you are in my control.
What if I drink the wine?
What if you thought?
What would happen if I would drink the wine?
You would die and someone else would be hired in your stead, but you already have the strength to die. I don't think you do.
What do you mean?
Well, I think, all in all, you long for the same thing I do.
And what's that?
A name. A mark in the books. A bug in the memory.
The only way for me to do that is to die.
Yes.
And you said I do not have the strength to die.
To die? Yes. To disappear? No. I will tell you how to manage this. You have a big decision. Such a big decision. For such a white pawn.
I am not a pawn.
And I am a bishop. Please, call the spade, and be honest. Remember, a pawn does not have to stay a pawn. And you could be something.
And what is that?
Remember.
How?
Kill. As intended. As it will happen whether you will or not.
Yes. And...
kill yourself as well.
Why?
It's the only way to get what you want. A puzzle for the future. Yes, there will be a future because we will create a past. Think about it. Take take plenty of time to think about it. After all, I've had a lifetime to plan this. And it's only fair that you should savor this as well.
Why all this production just to die?
Why not just kill yourself as most humans do?
Queens do not commit suicide. Queens do not jump from the windows of their towers or take a final swim in the sea. Queens wither, or they are killed. Simple enough. Queens are not like most humans, and we do not die like most humans.
Do it yourself.
There. Death is a bit like love. Doing it on your own. Like masturbation. There is no dignity.
No one will know.
I will know.
Yeah, for how long? 30 seconds? A minute?
I will know. Kill me!
Isn't this suicide?
You have your reasons for killing me!
Yeah, but isn't it suicide?
You have your reasons. Whether I want to die or not is irrelevant. Kill me!
And what if I don't?
What difference does it make to me? You are nothing to me. Surely you can see that. You are an inevitability. That is all.
I think I see. A puzzle for the future.
Yes. Was he her lover? Her enemy?
Her long-lost brother and heir to the throne.
Who was this little no one that appeared out of nowhere and caused hurricanes?
A puzzle for the future.
Yes. There will be a future because we will create a past.
I understand you.
I understand you.
Yes, you do.
Good. And how will I die?
Oh, violently. Sweetly.
Yes. In my prison, violence will be sweet. And you? How are you to die?
Tragically, as all little people do.
But I see in your eyes you will not be younger. You will not be without a place in history.
And so, my dear sovereign.
Is it? Time to die.
It is.
My cup of violence. And for you. Maya. My.
Ha 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 ha!